Okay, in this tutorial we will make a simple OCR program with 10 lines of code. This OCR program uses PyTesseract library. Okay, go to the command prompt. Pip install PyTesseract. Okay, I already installed PyTesseract, but I will show you how to do this. Second, you must download the Tesseract. You can download it from this address. Download this installer, as I downloaded it already. This last installer for 64-bit version of Windows.